Dr. Fizz. Normally when Chandler's rested, it's been on back-to-back situations. Right. What dictated this one?
I can't give you the exact formula because that would be divulging like sensitive information. but this was a game that we needed to, for the process of this whole thing, this was a game that was marked that he needed to take off. So that's the best I can do.
Given the fact that you're two games away from the break, did that extend him to the breaks?
No. He's still playing some more. If it's up to me, for sure. I want to get him the last two, so he can go into the break feeling good.